Which brings us to our least effective chopping of the week.
Least effective chopping of the week.